morning, everybody. How are you, Buddha? Good morning. Can you see me? Yes or no, please tell me. Okay. So today I will teach you grammar, English grammar. Open your English grammar book. Last day I have taught you the noun. I have taught you now. Rudraditto, those who are opening the front camera, you are also not wearing the school dress, beta. And please mute your microphone. I have done for some time, some persons, and also now also somebody, Oshmita Haldar. I think you have remembered the noun. Noun means the naming words. And naming words for what? Naming words for things. Naming words for person. Naming words for things. Naming words for places. Naming words for animals. Naming words for birds. And also I have told naming word for the naming words, name of the day, name of the months, name of the festivals. All these things are noun. I think you have remembered. You have done also Ayan Mukherjee. Ayan Mukherjee, you are not muted. All the sounds are coming in the class. So here, page number, we can go to the page number 4. Here also, some name of the person. Please do in your book. Afterwards, I want to see you the book. Circle the naming words. Here, the baby is playing with a balloon. So whatever words I will tell, so please circle with a pencil. Okay? So please circle with a pencil. Baby and balloon. So first one, baby, you will circle with a pencil and balloon. Number 2, Nandini has answered, Inakshi has answered. Okay, please circle it, please circle it. In your book, please circle it with a pencil. Next, the monkey is wearing a balloon, not balloons, beta. Ashmita, Bhabok, Orgho, all this balloon, only balloon. So the monkey is name of the animals, only monkey, we can do this, monkey and cap. You will circle with a pencil, okay? Next, the cow gives us milk. Okay, please write it, cow gives us milk, cow and milk. Okay. cow milk. Number 4, father is writing a letter. So father, name of the person, and milk, sorry, letter, a name of the things. Okay, Shohard also has given the answer. Everybody know that. I think you have understood the noun. So you can write. Please do this. Now, father and letter. Please do this with your pencil in your book. No need to write in the copy. Okay? So, father and letter. Number 4. Number 5. The gardener is watering the plants. The gardener is watering the plants. Again, who is talking, beta? Please don't unmute anybody. So gardener and plants. Number 5, gardener and plants. So here I can write. So number 5, gardener and plants. Number six, the bear climbed up the tree. The bear is the name of the animal, and the tree, only tree we can circle. All these things we should circle that. Next, these are two sparrows in the nest. Number 7. There are two sparrows. Sparrows also, name of the birds. So sparrows and nest, the name of the place. So number 7, I think you have done. If you have not done, please tell me. Okay, again I will tell. Ambika, no need to do hurry. Slowly you should do. So you have written here sparrows, that is sparrows. Number 7, sparrows. So here nest. Number 8, children are walking to the school. So children and school. So page number 4, I think you have completed. Please, Nandini has showed me. I will tell you to open your front camera and show me the page. Please show me the page. Ashmita Bhakod has sent that picture. Anybody, please. Ashmita Bali, Priyom Karfa, Debat Roy, Arya has also, Arju has sent. Inakshi has sent, Nandini Ganguly has. Okay, Nandini, I have seen, very good. Please now off your Trishita, Ushmita Bali, everybody, yeah, Orgho, Shohardo. Okay, very good, beta. Okay, so those who are not doing also, please do it. And if you are having any problem, please tell me, I will help you. Anybody is having any problem, those who are doing the first class today, I will tell again. Okay. I have seen that Ambika Dotto. Today, I think. Priyankari Dash, no? You have done the today first class. Okay. So, if any problem, please tell me. Anybody is having any problem, please tell me. So, we can go that. Who is sharing the screen? is sharing the screen? Okay. Next. Page number 5. Page number 5, we can go that. Page number 5, look at the pictures. Fill in the blanks with naming words. Anurag, Moyuk Maji, Kanishka, everybody has sent. Okay, let me see. Okay, page number 5. Number 1, the dash brings letter for us. So you know that? Yes, postman. Okay, postman. Afreen, I am not telling to give the present. Okay. Number 1, postman. Number 2, the dash is our national bird. Peacock. Oviraj Hajra. So peacock. Don't mistake it. Please write very slowly. Please write slowly. Please write slowly. Jasim, you have joined now. Why you were late? Number 3. Mr. Mathuri is reading newspaper. Number 4. There is an aeroplane in the sky. Number 5. Please, no need to give answer here, okay? You can write in your book. If you are having any problem, I know that everybody can do this, but if you are having any problem, please tell me. Number 5, Anil is wearing black shoes. Who is talking that? Jasim? You are late again, you are also not muted. Why, Jasim, you are late today? Number 6. Navya went to Mumbai by train. Next, number 7, Corina is eating an apple. So first one, I am rubbing this. Number 7, an apple. Number 8, the dash is a big elephant. Is a big animal. So I think you have completed this. Please do this. And if you are not doing, please ask me. Okay. Then we can go to the page number 6. Okay, slowly you should do. No need to do hurry. You can do it. Write slowly. And then afterwards you will show me. Okay. I'm waiting for you. No need to do hurry. Please, slowly you should write. Page number 5. Page number 5. First one, postman. Second one, peacock. Third one, newspaper. Fourth one, sky. Fifth one, shoes. Sixth one, train. Seventh one, apple. Eighth one, elephant. Number, page number 6. We can go to the page number 6. We can go to the page number 6. If you are having any problem, please tell me. Can you write? Page number 6, we can go. So here, only tick it. I am writing this, you will tick it. Page number 6, a nurse works in a hospital. You will tick it in the box. Number 2, we sleep in the where? Bedroom, kitchen or park? Obviously in our bedroom. So only tick it. Number 3, the dash lives in water. Only tick it, okay? Only tick it. No need to write it. So number 3, the dash lives in water. Fish live in water. Fish live in water. Number 4, we use a bat to play cricket. Slowly you should write. Here no need to do, no need to write, only tick it. Please, slowly you should do. I'm waiting for you. Page number 7, hospital, nurse works in a hospital, please tick it. Second one, we sleep in the bedroom, there also tick it. Number 3, dash lives in water, fish lives in water. We use a bat to play cricket. Here only you tick it. Then we can go to the crossword. Crossword, actually picture has given here. Across, across means this side to this side, and here down, up and down we can write. So first we can do across. Number 2 is there. Number 2, you can see the picture of peacock. So here P E A C O C K. Then after you can see number 3 or number 1. We can see number 1 here. One down. Number 1 down. Please look at this and very slowly you should do. Number 1 here, belt. Here number 1 is there. L T. Shimran Saha. So here number 3. Number 3 here. Here number 3. Rabbit. R A B B I T. Just see here B after. One 4 is there. So 4. We can see that. 4 down. Here, bird, B I R D, and after that, here also 3 is there. 3, rose, R O S E. One flower is there, so rose we can write. So after D, here number 8 is there. Number 8, here 6 after. Deer, D E R. Then number 7, number 7, here tree, T R E E, tree. Here 7, I think you can see that. Any problem, beta? Please tell me. So here tree. Then number 9. Number 9, bench. Here you cannot see that, so I'm just writing little bit upside, T R E E, bench, B E N C H. Here you can see the picture. This is bench. Then number 5. Number 5, elephant. Number 5, elephant. E L E P H A N T, elephant. Bench is there. Then next, number 10, tomato. Tomato spelling I have written here. Please write in the number 10. T O M A T O. Okay. Please tell me if you are having any problem. Slowly you can see. Number 1, belt, B-E-L-T. Number 2, peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Number 3, rat, rose, R-O-A-C. One thing I have not done. Number 6, star, S-T-A-R, star. Okay, B-I-R-D, here we can just give that. S T A R. Number 6. Then deer. Number 1, B E L T, belt. Number 2, peacock. Number 3, rabbit. Number 4, bird. Number 5, elephant. Number 6, star. Number 7, tree. Number 8, deer. Number 9, bench. Number 10, tomato. So please write. If anyone cannot do any problem, please tell me. Let me see who are in my class. Arush Ghosh, Ayan Mukherjee, Ambika Dotto, Ankita Das, Anurag Murmu, Orgho Mondal, Arjo Chatterjee, Osmita Haldar, Osmita Bali, Osmita Bhavak, Otri Das, Abhidaj Hajra, Ayush Bhakat, Dev Dotta Rai, Goedika Mondal, Inakshi Nandi, Jasimali Dafadar, Konishko Chandra, Moyuk Maji, Konishko Chandra, you are up to last date, you are Manush Chandra. So what is the name? Konishko Chandra. Moyuk Maji, Shrestha Nag, Nondini Ganguly, Prithviraj Ghosh, Rudraditya De, Shayan Barui, Shimran Shaha, Shouhardu Roy, Srijon Bhattacharya, Shubhayu Dotto, Trishita De. Okay. Thank you, beta. Have a nice day. Bye. Bye, beta.